Let's get TV.
We're with Rob inside his 1970 8-9 Camaro, and he's going to take us to his house where we're gonna live, eating lunch and getting ready to go to work.
I work for a living.
Right. So we could just take off. Rob has had a lot of experience in driving, and we're just gonna go to his house. All right, let's just back up and start going.
Here we go. Whoa. I thought I was going backwards.
As you can see, it is raining and Rob did not turn on his... Oh, there he is.
There's the guy.
Whoa, now we're going 100 miles an hour. No. No. Oh, that's weird. With the zoom, I can make it look like we're just going really fast. Slow down! That's weird. We will show you how good a driver Rob is. He'll come to a complete stop. Red signal and make a right flip. There's a Cadillac. Notice how close to the curb. And execute his turn. I almost forgot the hat.
Be quiet!
Tiempo. Para ofrecerle tranquilidad y prosperidad por medio de las leyes de inmigración y los defensores. Usted puede legalizar su situación si tiene algún pariente con papeles. Si tiene un trabajo que requiere un conocimiento específico, ¿le ha invertido dinero?
Thank you. crazy kind of nutty, nutty play. Let's do another close-up on some of these cars.
We're going to be heading into the garage portion of my house.
All right, Rob. Yeah, from here on, from this dip on right here, we're going to go into a dip. Just kind of tell us where we're going. The sights.
Where are these guys? These guys look like
hippies.
He's my big brother in his car. Did you notice that was his new car?
No.
David, my old
man. Quick shot of his brother in that.
There he is. Okay, we're going to be heading back here. Quick shot of this. I drew this on the wall.
That's called marijuana on. No, that's just a marijuana.
I can't believe it's raining.
Can't you? Yeah, I just had to test this here.
Ooh.
Take
a picture, huh?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Is it great? What? Oh, yeah. Right. They've been there. All right. Ah, this is your room. Huh? God, that's all different. Where'd your desk go? Would you?
You're the funniest. You're the funniest.
I'm out at home. Thank you. Oh, thank you very much. No, I'm pretty cool.
Let's go back to the.
God. Yeah, the light level is pretty.
Oh, I know. Oh, you drink with that thing.
Oh, how what? It's
fast
right.
Food. Make me a hot dog. I can make yours. Thank you very much.
What do you...
are you going to do at work today?
Getting the focus down. It's not filming right now.
What are you doing? Are you starting to?
Oh, yeah.
Did you find something to eat? Huh?
You
know where it is.
Why don't you cook up a whole bunch of
food? No, I just came out a long trip. I just came from Anaheim and went out to, what was that? Excuse me, Mother. Oh, boy. Bye.
Good chicken. Fred, this is great. You sure you don't want a piece?
That was bad. Wait, no, I'm kidding. No, that was good. You're all into doing it. Look. Just sing one little song, yeah, that's great, that was good, all right.
But take your time, think a lot, I think of everything you've got, you could still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.
Right.
How can I try to explain?
Make me laugh.
When I do, he turns away again. And it's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen.
I see the light.
Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go.
In the fine story household, you need to be famous. Wait, Rob, with my right eye, I'm looking like straight into it. Yeah, give up very closely.
You did good,
man. Oh, what's in him?
How about these, friend?
Man, what is that?